Now, Vibhu Sharma, I have seen your stories. See, what is coming out in your story is not a very confident man, not a very bold person. That's the reason you got screened out, it looks like. Your hero seems to be dependent on the surroundings a little too much. Your hero always, like a typical filmy hero, always fails and then passes. Why it has to happen? And let me tell you also, my dear Vibhu Sharma, you don't observe the picture correctly. And you display a little lack of imagination also.
Download the SSB Sure Shot app from Google Play Store to access courses for written exams like NDA, CDS, and FCAT. You can also find courses for SSB Personality Development and Spoken English. Apply the coupon code SIGNUP15 to get 15% off on your first purchase. Call us on 725-930-7111 for any queries.
Now, I will prove it to you why. Now, do you remember what was the first picture?
It was of this means
you have the picture in front of you. Just describe the picture. You will realize your mistake. I know your story. Listen. After that, see, in your story, Chetan, a boy is sitting in a chair and the man is standing. If you see that man very distinctly, you can see he's a doctor. You can see the back, doctor's back. You can see stethoscope in his pocket. And the boy is sitting in the chair, no problem. Even if you have made a story that his son talking to his dad. Now tell me, if the dad and son are talking, why the hell the son will sit in the chair?
Yes.
Did you notice it? Then why did you, it means there is some problem with the boy. So why this should have struck your mind? Why the boy is sitting? Who will talk to his dad? That to a 12th class student as per you, who has appeared for, you know, and he's talking and his father. So it doesn't make a sense. So you don't observe the picture correctly. You are not able to connect it properly. You are trying to plant a story which you are comfortable with. You are trying to project yourself in every story, no problem. But at least your story has to be relevant to the picture.
Yes.
Have you understood now?
Yes.
Here is a boy, actually, even if you have made a father, son, I have no problem. People may not observe him as a doctor. Not a major mistake. You can still write an average or a mediocre kind of story. It may not be absolutely wrong because it is your perception. But what is more wrong thereafter? You make him, yeah, he failed in the IIT. And now he's totally dependent on his father. Look at his father is now guiding him. And after his guidance of his father, then he changes his routine, etc., studies hard. In every story, your hero is always dependent, sometimes on grandfather, sometimes on father. Why? Had you been a dependent? You were a youngest child in the family?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. That is the reason, I think. It happens, you know, a guy who's too much dependent on others, you know, eldest in the family doesn't behave like this.
Yes.
And why you have to make yourself dependent so much? So otherwise your story is normal. I'm not saying you are absolutely wrong. After that, he corrects himself. He passes this story. Firstly, your picture has to be relevant. Your story has to be relevant to the picture. You have to observe the picture correctly. Your imagination has to be correct thereafter. You have to make a relevant story. You don't have to plant something in the picture. Are you getting me? Such a simple thing to do. So had you made the boy actually is injured, and Evans, you see I think he's hurt his leg. There is a bandage kind of thing you can see in his leg if you see watch the picture correctly. The actual thing is either the boy is sick, or the boy may have fell down, or the boy while playing in sports match, etc., may have got the hurt. The picture is like this. So, and what is happening now? There is a doctor or some physiotherapist who has come to see the match. And since I'm a footballer, तो माय स्टोरी विल बी ऑलवेज लाइक दिस कि द बॉय मे हैव व्हाइल प्लेइंग हॉकी फुटबॉल क्रिकेट मे हैव गॉट हर्ट ही इज अ की प्लेयर ऑफ द टीम सी हिज टीम इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन दैट प्लेयर सो द कोच ऑब्लिग द कैप्टन सेंड अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट और डॉक्टर टू हिज होम दे से कि वी वांट चेतन इन द ब्लडी टीम एंड सी दिस एंड योर हीरो comes every day in spite of the injury and watches the practice because after a week, 10 days, there is a tournament. Yes. Look at this. And after that, the boy gets well with his willpower by exercising, by physiotherapy, and he ensures that he is absolutely fit and fine for the match. And he scores happy century or scores the winning goal in the first match. And he proves his mettle. Why can't your hero be like this dynamic and bloody result-oriented and dashing, courageous, challenging? Whereas you make a weak hero here. And Vibhu Sharma. So that is the bloody problem with the other stories also. So see this. Otherwise, you have made, I'm not saying your story is absolutely wrong. No, you have made an average story, slightly low-level story. Yes. Okay, your hero is not getting depicted in the right manner. So write an original story based on the picture rather than planting from anything from here and there. Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Now see the same thing you have done in the second story. Now second story, again, you are not reading the picture correctly. A boy and girl are running. You remember this picture? Tell me, describe the scene of the picture.
A boy and a girl was running from some jungle, bushes. Boy was holding hand of a girl. And there was nothing else. They were
And you have come out with your inhibitions, your inner thoughts about it in a manner which is not very positive in the sense. You are making, actually the boy and girl, there is a danger behind. Either some goons are there or some drunkard people may be there. It's a jungle scene.
Yes.
It is a jungle scene. And or some animal may be there or something is there behind. It could be some robbers, whatever you can imagine. It is depends on individual to individual. Yes. Okay, some people will observe that there may have been a snake or may have been an elephant, may have been a bear, may have been some goons. So, the scene is exactly like that. It is a danger and the boy is holding the hand and he's looking behind and he's running. That is the scene. You agree or not?
Yes.
Now look at this. The story which you have written. You say, Rasmi 22 B.Tech gets a lot of blank calls. I hope you have not been giving some blank calls to someone. Or somebody. Or someone in your... You know, family doesn't get the blank call and you got over obsessed by that. So, and she blocked that chap. Obviously, she will block only, okay? Nothing wrong. And after that, when she was going with her brother, and I don't know why they went to the jungle, brother and sister. And you say ki they, some goons blocked them with their car. Goons came in the car and they blocked them. I don't know where they were going on foot or they were going on a motorcycle, God knows. And the goons blocked them. And they, in stride of, the car hai, so it has to be a road. It has to be some city area. Whereas the scene of the jungle, and anyway, you may have written ki they ran to the jungle. Manjoor hai, chalo jungle ki taraf bhaage. Actually, on such occasion, they run to the public or they run to the police station. See, a hero is running away from the scene. Girl as well as boy. Okay, they could have faced them, they could have made some noise, they could have rang up the police station. So many things are there. But see how passively your hero is reacting. And after that, they went to the jungle area. You know, wahan se bhagte hue, and these goons, you know, they follow them. And after some time, they from there they ring up the police station from the jungle and they somehow reach and lodge an affair. The police apprehends them and these goons thereafter apologize. Okay, this is your story. So I will call it, I'm not saying you are absolutely wrong. It is an average story, but not practically fitting into the picture. Okay. So and your hero and heroine both are running like this, you know, they. इतना भी ऐसा तो होता रहता है आए दिन में यार इतना उनको करने की, दे कुड हैव फेस्ड, तो एक तो गुंडा होगा या दो होंगे, वो दे कुड हैव एटलीस्ट आस्क्ड देम इफ दे आर ब्लॉकिंग, व्हाई द हेल आर यू ब्लॉकिंग, दे कांट ब्लॉक द ब्लडी रोड. तो उतना बढ़िया मजा नहीं आया. ओके एंड सो यहां पर एक्चुअली व्हाट कुड हैव हैपन कि देयर मे हैव बीन सम एनिमल. सी यू कुड हैव मेड ए सिंपल स्टोरी, बिबू अलोंग विद हिज फ्रेंड्स हैड गॉन फॉर अ पिकनिक and they were enjoying in the jungle area, suddenly a bear, an elephant or a bull charges into that area, or bull ka chances kam hai, bear and elephant, and Vibhu alerts all his friends immediately and he tells them to collect at one place and make a lot of noise so that the elephant runs back in the jungle. Okay, and after that he immediately reports to the forest guards office, which telephones them, they come and they make the elephant run away. It happens, particularly in the southern states, it happens. Elephants sometimes block your road. Okay, when you go in the Karnataka and Kerala, it does happen. So, and the elephant runs back in the jungle and the boys and girls have nice picnic. And when they see the elephant, this girl, you know, Rohini, your heroine, she falls down, she becomes very nervous. So your hero Vibhu holds her hand and runs away from the elephant, saves her life. So now your hero has what he's done, his presence of mind. She alerts everybody, he informs the bloody forest guard, he saves the life of Rohini, etc. Anyway, you want to write in goons, nothing wrong. So you can make a story. Now Rohini and this boy Vibhu, they have gone to generally roam around in the beautiful jungle, and suddenly two goons come and they trouble Rohini, and Vibhu takes a stand, he fights with them, and the one of the goon is injured, and while they get distracted and he thinks it is better to save Rohini's life, he holds Rohini's hand and runs towards his group. Whereas these people tend to try to follow them. And now Vibhu leaves the girl behind and takes two of his friends and gets these bloody goons, holds them, calls the police and gets them arrested. Or, and these goons run away. Or he makes a video film of theirs or something and later reports the police and gets them apprehended. Kitna? Aapne gunde banane hai, gunde bana lo. Drunkard people can trouble the girl. So it is a scene is like that. So your story theek hai, lekin not a very good one. I don't know blank call sugar ka idea kahan se aaya aapko malum. How did you get that idea?
Actually this happened with one of my college mates. So
dekha maine laga nahi tumne bloody usi ko plant kar diya udhar. Chalo. Anyway, your third story is boxing. It is a simple picture, yaar. Simple bloody picture. इसमें तो आपकी स्टोरी भी ठीक बना रखी, लेकिन आपने एक बच्चा जो ब्लडी खेल रहा सी उसको ओलंपिक गोल्ड मेडल दिला दिया है. ओवर एम्बिशियस स्टोरी यार. देखो ना, उसको स्कूल चैंपियन बनाना था, कॉलेज चैंपियन बनाना था, उसके बाद बोलना था ही गॉट सेलेक्टेड फॉर द यूनिवर्सिटी. आपने ब्लडी बिना कोच का कहीं जिक्र नहीं है, कहीं प्रैक्टिस कैंप का जगह है, कोई नेशनल कैंप ही शुड हैव अटेंडेड, ही शुड हैव टेकन पार्ट न्यूमरस कॉम्पिटिशन, एशियन गेम्स तो खेला होता, नेशनल गेम्स तो खेला होता, कुछ नहीं, सीधे ओलंपिक्स का गोल्ड मेडल दिला दिया उसको. तो अगेन क्या था, प्रैक्टिकल अप्रोच की कमी है. बाकी स्टोरी ठीक थी. वो ओलंपिक जगह आप यूनिवर्सिटी कर दो या स्टेट लेवल भी कर दो तो योर स्टोरी इज परफेक्टली फाइन. आर यू गेटिंग मी?
यस.
You should have brought up the other things, since childhood he was very fond of boxing, he became a school champion, college champion, build it up that way. So it becomes practical, yaar. Hey, boxing khela, seedhe uske baad Olympic gold medal, yaar. Okay, your fourth story again, you remember the picture?
Yeah.
See, this a boy is standing in front of grade. Again, dekho, Rajni, 21, B-Tech. बिकॉज तुम बीटेक है, तुम सबको ब्लडी बीटेक बना देता है. नो प्रॉब्लम, यहां तक तो ठीक था. एंड अगेन, हो भगवान, ही इज नॉट डूइंग वेल इन हिज स्टडीज यार, क्या बात है, तुमने बीटेक में खराब किया क्या? मेरे को यही लग रहा है. व्हाट वाज योर परसेंटेज इन बीटेक?
65.
ओ तभी विच इज नॉट ए गुड परसेंटेज. तुम्हारा मैं लिख करके देता हूं, तुम्हारी स्टोरी से लग रहा मुझे तुम्हारे 2-3 दफे बैकलॉग रहे होंगे. रहे थे?
Never.
पक्का? ओके, बिकॉज तुम्हारा हीरो इतना कमजोर क्यों है? ही वाज नॉट डूइंग वेल इन द बीटेक. व्हाई 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 योर हीरो कैन नॉट डू वेल यार? कभी तो हीरो अच्छा बनाओ यार. He always had to be bloody poor initially. फिर उसके बाद तुम्हारा यही हाल था क्या?
No.
तो फिर एंड देखो क्या था, बाकी स्टोरी तुम्हारी तकरीबन ठीक थी. अब क्या करना था, देखो यू आर नॉट डूइंग वेल, तो ग्रैंड फादर, उसको कभी बाप एडवाइस करता है, कभी यहाँ ग्रैंड फादर आ गया और उसको एडवाइस किया एंड ही वॉज वेरी एब्सेंट. After that, you know, क्या होता है, grandfather advice देने के बाद मर जाता बेचारा. तो उसके बाद he cracks a job interview, उसके बाद he gets a job and goes to the grandfather's grave. Okay? पहले तो मेरी समझ में नहीं आया, रजनी who is a Hindu boy, why will he go to the graveyard? Common sense की बात है. तो कोई आलम जाएगा ग्रेव में या कोई थॉमस जाएगा ग्रेव में, तो नाम भी उसी ढंग से रखना चाहिए. You agree or not? तो सिंपल था, देर इज नथिंग. योर स्टोरी इज कुड हैव बीन बेटर. आई विल गिव ए लिटिल ट्विस्ट टू योर स्टोरी. हाउ? सिंपल, देखो आप ही की स्टोरी को मैं थोड़ा सा अमेंड कर रहा हूं. देखो ठीक है, ग्रैंडफादर था, उसका नाम एक तो चेंज कर देता, यू नो ही इज ए क्रिश्चियन और ए मुस्लिम बॉय, परफेक्टली फाइन. एंड आफ्टर दैट सी ही वॉज वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ हिज ग्रैंडफादर. नाउ वॉट एवर द बॉय वॉन्ट्स टू बिकम, ही वॉन्ट्स टू फॉलो ग्रैंडफादर इज ए रोल मॉडल फॉर हिम. Now you can make his grandfather a doctor, an engineer, or a corporate man, as you have written, or an army officer. And he inspires his grandson to become, say, doctor. And because of the inspiration, he cracks the NEET examinations, or whatever exam, IIT he cracks, becomes a great engineer, good engineer. When he passes out from IIT, his grandfather was there along with his parents. See this. And he picks up a job, and because he wants to do well, like his grandfather, who was a renowned engineer. Okay, and he comes to know one day that his grandfather is no more, and he goes now to his grave and says, "Thank you, Grandpa. It is because of you. See, I am an engineer now. I am going to follow your footsteps or something." आप ही की story है, लेकिन आपने grandfather को bloody उसको डांटते ही मार दिया उसको. Why you have bloody not did well, and after the grandfather dies, see the itne berehmi mat karo yaar, uske grandfather ko thoda rehne to do. Okay, are you getting me?
Yes,
okay,
sir. Yes,
your fifth story is okay, generally okay, and jo sixth story hai, your fifth story I have graded it okay, no problem. Otherwise, you know, college ka scene hai, wo canteen ka hai, it could have also been little improved. तो सिक्स स्टोरी ब्लैंक लिखी है आपने, अच्छी लिखी है, दैट यू हैव रिटन इन योर ओल्ड लाइफ. एम आई राइट? 100%.
यस यस.
तो बिल्कुल आपने अपने उसमें लिखा है गुड, इट हैज ए गुड नाइस पॉजिटिव एंडिंग, तो आई विल नॉट टच इट मच. तो ये आपका, इनफैक्ट योर ब्लैंक स्टोरी इज रीजनेबली गुड. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ यू हैव डन इन योर स्टोरी. यू अंडरस्टैंड योर मिस्टेक्स नाउ? नाउ हाँ बोलो.
Sir, sometimes what was happening that when a venture comes, I used to become blank because of time pressure, and I knew that I could have done the that better, but because of that time, I used to make a little synthetic stories. That's why this is happening.
हाँ नहीं, देखो story लिखने का एक तरीका है, देखो it is the simplest thing to do. People get unnecessarily bogged down. अरे स्टोरी लिखने के 3 प्रिंसिपल्स हैं, याद रख लेना. ये जो मैंने आपको, आपने क्लास मेरी अटेंड की है नो, तो यू देखो हमेशा मेक योर ओरिजिनल स्टोरी. यू डोंट हैव टू मेक डुप्लीकेट सिंथेटिक फेक स्टोरीज. एनी पिक्चर यू सी, स्टोरी नेचुरली कम्स टू योर माइंड. सी दिस, इफ यू फॉलो दीज 3 प्रिंसिपल्स विच आई हैव टोल्ड रिपीटेडली. फर्स्ट प्रिंसिपल इटसेल्फ इज ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर प्रॉपरली एंड सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग. It is very important. बिकॉज पीपल जैसे पिक्चर देखते हैं देर प्लांट सम स्टोरी विच बिकम्स रॉन्ग. सेकेंड वट कुड हैव लेड टू दिस सिचुएशन. सी दिस वाई ही इज स्टैंडिंग एट द ग्रेव बिकॉज हिज ग्रैंड फादर हैज एक्सपायर्ड और हिज रोल मॉडल हैज एक्सपायर्ड और सम नियर एंड डियर वन हैज एक्सपायर्ड. दैट्स वाई ही इज देयर. Okay, what could have led to the story? Why this boy and girl are running? Because somebody is after them. See this. What is likely to happen? Third point is very important. What is likely to happen with a solution, guy? Understand?
Yes.
What is likely to happen with a solution? Now you will always make a solution-oriented story. Your story can never be negative. Your story will, because you are looking for a solution. Now, what is the solution? Solution-oriented story, I'm never telling my candidates to write a positive story. They get bogged down by this. जैसे उनको बोलोगे ना, you write a positive story, they bloody, you know, रोते हुए आदमी को बोलते हैं, actually he's laughing बोलते हैं. I'm telling you, आदमी sad बैठा है, ऐसे सिर नीचे करके, बोलते हैं, sir, he's actually not sad, he's acting like a sad man. So, तो आई नेवर टेल माई कैंडिडेट अरे भैया सैड है तो है यार.
Yes.
है तो है. जिंदगी में सैडनेस नहीं है हमारे. तो ही मे बी सैड बिकॉज ही गॉट ए बैड न्यूज, बिकॉज ही डिड नॉट मेक इट इन द इंटरव्यू, बिकॉज हिज बॉस मे हैव स्कॉल्ड इट हिम, बिकॉज सो मेनी रीजंस आर देयर यार. बट बीइंग सैड इज नॉट द इश्यू. इश्यू इज व्हाट डज इट डू आफ्टर दैट. After that, he understands his mistakes, etc. He corrects them, works hard, and cracks the next interview. What is wrong in that story? I'm just saying.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. There is nothing. If he is sad, अब तुम happy वाले को fail कर दे तो वो गलत बात है ये. अच्छा खासा. So just to make story little, you know, challenging or something. Happy है तो happy है यार. उसने hard work किया है. His result is bloody good, and that's why he is happy. Now he's going for the IIT. Why can't he story be happy also? तो जरूरी है उसको फेल करना. तो आर यू गेटिंग मी दिस?
Yes.